Now let's see how we can use the two-step entries. And I'm going to show you exactly how I'm using it. And this is a super useful feature, especially if you're doing the conservative trendline breakouts. So what do I mean? Let's say that for some reason we have decided that this is going to be continuation down. We're looking for breakouts to the downside of the trend line. Now, the conservative trend line principle that I'm using is basically this. You have the ABC structure, you draw the trend line, and you wait for the price to break and close below, right? To position itself below, not like spike of 1-2 pips here. You want to see a good close below. Then you want to see consolidation with a pullback. And then once the newly formed low is broken down, this is where the entry is initiated. Stop loss protection could be here. Stop loss protection could be here. A bit more aggressive, a bit more conservative. So this is exactly what we're looking at the moment. And let's say that I want to be looking for the sell, right? This is my trend line. So what I do is I say market sell. I would like to go ahead with percent of the balance or 1% risk. I'm going to be protecting either here, which is aggressive, and I have a level, or conservative. Since this is the 5-minute chart, I believe this makes sense to be a bit more conservative. So we're going for about 1%, which is approximately $100, right? Loss, I mean. Then we can go ahead and adjust the target. Usually target one goes near the swing, okay, right here. So this is what I'm saying. If the bar closes below price, let's say a 189.15, and we put here 189.15, and then the price goes above and breaks above, so we go down, we have a close below this price, and then the price pushes up and comes to approximately 189.20.21 or so, the retest of the breakout. So 189.20, let's say. We need to see close below 15. Okay, let's make it 16 actually, just so we don't miss it. And if that happens, I would like to be going for a market sell, right? So once the price comes here, market sell will be triggered, stop loss here, take profit here. And that's it, that's pretty much everything. Now you just leave it as it is and you wait.